And another event today for people to get up and move and walk for a good cause. The American Diabetes Association of Lubbock hosted their Walk to Stop Diabetes event. This walk allows the association to send kids and teenagers with diabetes to camp and fund research looking for a cure for both type 1 and type 2 diabetes. It's also as a way to increase the awareness of the disease that impacts a large part of the Lubbock community.
Well, because there's so many people that are affected by it locally. I have a daughter that was diagnosed at age 4, so that's why I'm obviously invested in this. But the main thing is just to raise money so we can have programs and increase the awareness of the disease and do some neat things for the community.
Nearly 38,000 people in Lubbock are living with either type 1 or type 2 diabetes.